Before this video begins, I would just like to publicly state that this is for a general audience. This can be enjoyed by children and adults alike. Children under the age of 13 can enjoy this video for the Thomas & Friends brand itself. Teens and adults can also enjoy this video for its production value and nostalgia.
Thank you, Mainland Studios. He's a really useful engine, you know. All the other engines, they'll tell you so. He huffs and puffs and whistles, rushing to and fro. He's the really useful engine we adore. He's a really useful engine, you know. 'Cause our top bum hat, well, he told him so. And now he's got a branch line to call his very own. He's the really useful engine we adore. He's the one. He's the one. He's the really useful engine that we adore. He's the one. He's the number one. Thomas the Tank Engine. Little Blue Train, he's always there whenever you need a hand. If you need help with a situation, who comes into mind? He's the one, he's the one. He's the really useful engine that we adore. He's the one. He's the number one, Thomas the Tank Engine. He's a really useful engine, you know. Maybe little, but he's never slow. Stand back in amazement, just you watch him go. He's the really useful engine we adore. He's the one, he's the one, he's the really useful engine that we adore. Picture a land where the sky is so blue, a storybook land of wonder. A magical island is waiting for you. Island of Sodor will make your dreams come true. Imagine a place where the sun always smiles, the valleys are green as can be. The friends that you love all are waiting for you. Island of Sodor will make your dreams come true. Children, follow the dream to a land of make-believe. The island of Sodor, a magical land where dreams come true. follow the road that leads to your dream, over the hills and mountains. Look for the skies with some stars in their eyes, island of soul. There's two, there's four, there's six and eight. Shunting, rolling stock, and hauling freight. Red, green, yellow, orange, purple, brown, blue, they're the really useful crew. That's who, all with different roles to play around Tidmouth Sheds and far away. Down Gordon's Hill and around some bends, we got Thomas and his friends.